personal presentation publicly. So please do not be afraid. Shortly we will call.
I don't have so much words, know half the people here. I am a stranger. But I want to say that God is here. Because I can feel the presence of God in this house. Since I met Mama Mercy, something has happened in my life. A miracle has happened that never happened before. And I have various dreams, good dreams. And I want to say I love you. And all of you. And I cannot be here every Sunday, but I will come whenever I can. I just want to give you this token, presence of my heart, and yes, okay.
The soup is already being brought out, like I said. We will all be given the opportunity very shortly to present our envelopes to Mama, all in preparation, amen. We are about to do some games. Please, this is a game. Nobody should go home with a bad taste in your mouth. It's a game and it's to make everybody laugh. Okay, amen. Who am I? So I will call for my first character and then I'll call someone randomly out of the crowd to guess which character is being played out. Please don't shout it. If you know, just laugh and enjoy it. Then if the first person doesn't know, an opportunity will be given to another person to call it out. Amen. So my first character, please.
This is Jennifer Bible Chapel International. Our main drive is to impact lives with the total gospel. I express my pleasure and satisfaction for the gathering of the saints of God. I guarantee you, you will be flabbergasted at this manifestation of God's orchestration.
Amen. Right. This is so good. Who do you think that was? That is very correct. Alright, I'll call on to my next character, Edna. Is Edna ready?
Yes,